Well, hey y'all. So it is like 72 degrees, hardly no wind, sunny out, perfect day. So what I'm going to do is the swarm that I got the other day on the live stream, actually, I'm going to get in here and I put two queen excluders. That way the queen would stay in here and get situated. I'm going to remove the bottom one and probably I'll take the top one off too. I might leave it just so it just stays on this hive, but just going to do some checks. I found the queen just the other day. I wanted to put some sugar syrup on here and I marked her just real quick, but I got my one-handed marker and if I can, I'm just going to make sure that she's marked and just see how this thing's doing overall. So here we go. Alright, so I put the sugar syrup on the other day. They haven't touched it, so that's fine. That's fine. So we're gonna move some of this stuff, and if they do not need it, that's fine. I'll save this syrup. Just get this off of here, and let's see what these girls look like. Let's see. Set that there. Nice inner cover here. And I'm gonna set this here and this here because if I see this queen, she's getting marked. So, and I'm gonna see also without gloves. If I get tagged, I get tagged. You all will see that. You see how calm these girls are. So I want that. I want calm hives here at Castle Hives. I don't want hives that, you know, go nuts. So we're gonna give them a little bit of smoke. Just a little bit of smoke. You see how nice and calm they are? That's awesome. Just give them a little bit. All right. All right. Nothing on that frame. Nothing here, but I tell you what I'm going to do is move this frame to the outside. There they go. This here just looks like nectar. I do see couple drones on there. So the queen, when I saw her the other day, she was kind of smaller. She might have been newly mated, you know, I don't know. But we will find out. We will find out. You see? So, folks, I ain't into getting stung. Care. That don't make me a beekeeper. That don't make me a beekeeper, but you always get one. We got some waggle going on. These these girls are super chill. So what I'm doing here also is, in these empty cells, I'm looking to see if, and you all see her, holy Moses, right there is my job that I did. So if you all see, right, I don't want to drop this frame, but right there is the queen, and she got a blue dot on her. See her right there by my thumb now. So that's what I did the other day, I just grabbed her. And see her? Nice little queen. So I want to see what she's doing. If I see eggs in here, I'm gonna be ecstatic. Yeah, there she is right there. See none, but she got a good enough little dot on her. But I tell you what I'm gonna do, y'all, is get her with this. That way I get a better dot on her. She go. All right, she's in there. We're gonna put this frame back in. Get some of them girls out of there. Let's get my pen. Man, I dripped that all over her wing. This blue pen went crazy there. Get on out of there. So you see these slats here, these other bees can climb out, but she cannot. So I'm gonna leave her right there just to let that dry. Give these a little bit more smoke. And I'm just gonna check this other frame just to see if there's any signs of brood. Eggs, really. It's probably too soon. This sun, I can't hardly see anything. Good waggle going on. So y'all, I tell you what I'm gonna do is this. Just slide these back together. I got a little queen in here. I'm perfectly fine with that. We're going to take this excluder off the bottom and she letting me know she don't want that. All right, there we go. Okay, that's that. So y'all, this hive here, because we caught it in the live, this is gonna be the live hive. I'm gonna give Her Majesty here, she's in there flying too. She's trying to get out. I'm gonna give her just another minute just to let that dot dry off. And that's that. So I'm gonna get this back together and might peek into the resource. We'll see. So if there's another part that follows after this, then you all know that I did. But swarm here, you know, caught my own bees, that's fine. Got the queen, excellent. So hopefully this hive will start taking off. This would have come from main castle hive, so you know, that's the same line that has survived, oh my gosh, 3 winters now in Ohio. So we'll see what happens. So that's the live hive, folks.